Valdez cried out to the Great Spirit with prayers of thanksgiving. And their prayers were carried up as on the wings of an eagle. This new land was to be their home, given with a promise. If they would walk tall before the Great Spirit and remember him in all seasons, they would be blessed. And so began a season of promise.
And our people journeyed out into the new land, and they filled the land, some to the north and some to the south, some to the edge of the horizon and on to the islands of the sea. And they filled the corners of the earth.
As they filled the land to the north, into great mountains and rich forests, our people grew in spirit